Thanks, everyone, for a wonderful summer. Rusty, Dan, and I enjoyed it tremendously. This is the Millennium Summer spent with Rusty. I hope you all enjoy.
You mean illegal cable? Who told you that? What is his name? I want it. You're offering me a bribe. What you have just done is illegal. And in this state, if convicted, you could be fined up to $5,000 or spend 6 months in a correctional facility.
I'm just jerking your chain. I'll juice you up.
July 4th, Mayport, Florida, Seven Nations. Happy 4th of July.
Thank you.
Jacksonville, Florida.
Do you remember when and would something just slipped out of dress, and she said, let's make it perfectly clear. She said, I don't like spiders and snakes, and that ain't what it takes to love me.
Adventure. We're in northern Florida looking for the Florida box turtle. Whoa, look at this up here. Whoa, this is the northern box turtle. What a beauty, what a find. Whoa. Whoa. Have a look at this. The northern box turtle. You can see those colorations there on the shell. That gives it a unique pattern. And you can see that boxy shape there, that's why they're called the box turtle. And look how strong these claws are. I could do that and then he'll hang on. And you could see how he protects himself. He pulls his head and all his legs back. You could see right here, he's pulling. And if you see his shell closes up, tucks against just like that. And he protects himself like that. He's coming out the front here. What a beauty. Oh, look at this. It looks like an American alligator grabbed him right on the shell. You can see that chip there and those chips there. The gator must have just whooped on them. We're going to put this Sheila back where she belongs. What a beauty. She is just so beautiful. Go on, Sheila. What a beauty. Go on, mate, go.
Here's the part of the tape that made this summer very special for all of us. Thanks, everyone.
About my happiness. It's up to me. It's up to me. What will be? It's up to me. Don't ever take a choice unless it's got to be. Don't ever give a reason. Look out the new world you come. Brave and intrepid, and then some. Pioneers of maximum audacity, whose resumes show that we are just the team to live where others merely dream, building up a head of steam on the trail we blaze. Changing legend into fact, we shall rise. We shall surely gaze on the sweet unfolding of an antique mystery. All will be revealed on the trail we blaze. Paradise is his close at hand. Land. Seventh heaven on demand, quite unusual nowadays. Virgin vistas undefiled, minds and bodies running wild. In the man behold a child, on the trail we blaze. The trail we blaze. Is a road uncharted from terra incognita to a golden shrine. No place for the traveler to be faint-hearted. We are part of the sumptuous grand design.
It's a wonderful day out here, man. I don't know about you, but I think it was worth skipping school today to come out here and catch some tasty waves. Let's grab our boards, man.
Yeah, are we going to do some boogie boarding or some surfing?
Well, I think I'm going to go ahead and grab my surfboard. What you going to do today?
I think I'm going to do some boogie boarding.
All right, man. Let's grab them off the top of our cars here. You got yours?
Yeah.
All right. All right, man. Let's walk on down to the water here. Are you thirsty? You need to get a Coke in a little bit?
Yeah, I'm going to never get a Coke.
All right, man. All right, I'm going to walk on down to the water, and I'm going to try to get used to this while I'm getting my wetsuit on here. Oh, man. This water feels good. It feels good. It's not too cold. I don't think I need my wetsuit today. How about you?
Nah.
Man, I tell you, it's beautiful out here in the water.
Yeah.
The weather is fantastic. It sure beats being in Mr. Langley's class.
Yeah.
Man, it's beautiful. The sun's out. It's late in the year for this kind of weather, but it's cool. Yeah. I think I don't know about you, but I am going to catch the perfect wave.
I don't know about that. I think I will.
Rusty, I think I'm gonna tube it and catch that perfect wave. Here it is! I'm catching the perfect wave! Look at me now! I'm tubing it! Look at me! I'm curling!
Way, the perfect way. All right. Hey, what'd you think of that, Rusty?
Yeah.
Oh, man, what'd you think of that?
You go, dude.
Thank you.
You go.
All right, thank you. Okay, thank you. That's enough. Thank you. Hey, Rusty.
What?
Rusty, I don't think this weather's looking good, man.
Yeah, I'm coming in now.
Man, you better come in. I don't know about this. It doesn't look good.
I'm coming in now.
Paddle in, buddy. Come on in. Hey, Rusty. What's that out in the water? Man, that's got a fin. What is it, man? I don't like the looks of that thing.
I don't know, but what a beauty.
Oh, man, you better get out of... I'm going to run to the car and get my... I'm going to get my gun. Hold on. Rusty, get out of the way. I'm going to kill that thing.
Just don't hit me.
Get out of the way, man. I'm going to kill it. Rusty, I think we need to get out of here. The cops are coming, man.
I think we better throw the boards up top.
All right, man. All right. Get in, man. Get in. We gotta go.
I'm in.
We gotta go, man. Get in. Oh, what a day at the beach.
This concludes our broadcast day.